Welcome back to Sputnik. Our guest today has borne witness to some of the great crimes of the last 60 years, though only as one of the country's only journalists worthy of the name.
He wasn't the man behind the grassy knoll, but he did make the best film about the murder of JFK and RFK, and he's still at it.
Trusted by all sources who've ever worked with him, he's currently preparing, I happen to know, his most sensational film to date. He is celebrated British filmmaker Chris Plumley.